Lords of the Fallen. This game looks visually stunning. Since Elden Ring, there's been a huge rise in Soul-like games, and I can't wait for this one. Lords of the Fallen is an upcoming RPG game, which is kind of a sequel slash remake of the 2014 version. There will be 9 classes to choose from this game, and is set in an interconnected world, one several times bigger than the 2014 game. The two worlds are layered on top of each other. The world of Axiom, the realm of the living, and when you die or want to travel, you can be sent to Umbriel, the realm of the dead. Each world have their own unique style, weapons, armor, and paths to follow. So after playing Elden Ring, I have been really enjoying these Soul-like games. I'm currently playing Bloodborne now. Just got millennia left on Elden Ring, and just past the Bloodstarved Beast in Bloodborne. So I'm really loving these RPG games and Soul-like games. After Bloodborne, I'm thinking of doing the Dark Souls series. And then I might do Demon Souls after that. And then when I completed all of those, I'll be moving on to Lords of the Fallen, because I think it's coming out in October, so that's plenty of time. And if you want to see any of my gaming vids, check out my gaming channel, which I'm uploading all my clips and achievements of all my gaming content.